Welcome to Cacoo. Creating and editing diagrams has never been so easy. Log in to your Cacoo workspace. Your folders and templates are on the navigation bar on the left side. Let's create a new flowchart starting from a template. When you open one, you already have some sample elements in it. You can select them and move them around, even multiple elements at a time. Add new shapes by selecting the shape type from the main menu. Then click and drag anywhere on your sheet to create one. Let's edit a shape's appearance by changing the color and the stroke. To add simple text boxes without a shape, click on the text icon. Then click and drag anywhere to create one. To add or edit the text in the shape, just double-click on it. You can also modify the text from the above toolbar. To create the lines that connect the shapes, select the line type from the main menu and click and drag from one shape's edge or corner to the other shape. When you hover over the shape where you want the line to start, you will see the anchor points appear in yellow. By creating a line that connects two anchor points of two shapes, you make sure that the shapes stay connected with that line, no matter where you move them. To delete objects, select them, then press Delete or Backspace. When you're done, you can export your flowchart in any of these formats. And you can also share it with your Cacoo collaborators by inviting them to work on the diagram together, or by putting the file in a folder. Now you're ready to start visualizing your first ideas with Cacoo.